Hey, good morning, everyone. Robb here from Southwest Florida Television. Happy Friday. TGIF. Black Friday. I'd rather be out here at the beach than waiting in line in some department store. That's the moon there setting out in the Gulf. Almost a full moon. Absolutely gorgeous. I'm on the boardwalk in Area 4 right now. Got a little bit of an early start this morning. Let's walk out to the beach and see how things look. That moon's gonna be dipping behind some clouds here in a little while. I should have the place to myself. Let's see if I'm right. Oh, look at the reflections of the moon on the water. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. I gotta snap off a picture of that. I'm gonna get a little closer to the water. Go down the stairs here. I got the morning off today, so I thought I'd get a nice early start. I'm glad I did. Pretty low tide right now. Everybody had a nice Thanksgiving day. You got to spend some quality time with family and friends. I'm gonna take a quick photo. Don't go away. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Very low tide right now. Very, very low tide. You can hear an osprey calling out. Turn and look to the east here. Check out the sunrise. It's supposed to be clear this morning, but it's pretty cloudy. Maybe these clouds will get some color to them as the sun comes up. Still some neat colors out there, especially looking down there through the trees. Some interesting little clouds up there. Actually getting some color out there in the Gulf now. There goes a flock of pelicans. I don't know if you can see them out there on the horizon. Going by. As I pan around, there's our moon. Is that a full moon? Looks pretty darn full. beautiful. Well, a very low tide because of that full moon out there. All kinds of neat stuff down here. There's a big half of a pen shell. I'm not smelling any red tide here. It's in good shape. Getting some beautiful colors out there in the Gulf now. Beautiful colors. It's looking north up towards Wiggins Pass. Panning around. Oh my goodness. Look at that sky. Look at that sky. Incredible. All these little clouds are starting to light up. Some beautiful reflections in the water. Roy is in his glory. He's out there on his walker. Not at the beach, but he's definitely enjoying this sunrise this morning. Absolutely gorgeous. I think we're going to get some more colors here in a little bit. I think it's going to intensify. Look at that. Wow. Happy Friday, everyone. I hope you enjoy the early start. Absolutely breathtaking. Right out into the Gulf, there's a pelican flying by. I'll come around. You'll see our full moon out there. See the full moon slowly sinking down into the Gulf. Just breathtaking, stunning this morning. How would you describe it? Hey, Michael, good morning. Look at that sunrise. Glorious, as our friend Roy would say. Absolutely glorious. Wow. Hear an osprey calling out. The colors are already starting to fizzle out. Wow. They didn't last long. I am so glad I got to witness that this morning. And that handful of people that were watching. Not many people up. Everybody's sleeping in this morning. Wow, as quick as they come, they go. Those vivid, vibrant colors. Wow, that was amazing. You definitely have to watch the replay of the video. Absolutely incredible sunrise this morning. And all the colors didn't even last 5 minutes. And there's our moon. Our full moon sinking down into the Gulf out there. That's as close as I can get. Beautiful with the bird flying by there. Well, because of that, we have a very, very low tide. Very low tide this morning. Still pretty dark here on the beach. Kind of hard to see what's down at my feet. Hopefully we're going to find something pretty interesting out here with this low tide this morning. Look at those colors. Those soft pastels out there now. They went from those vivid reds and yellows and oranges now to the soft pastel colors. More light out here to help me look for shells so I can see the shells on the beach. I think there's a little fig here, paper fig. Yep, a little paper fig. It's missing its little tip. There's a little baby paper fig. These are really fragile. Very, very fragile. See lots of pieces of worm rock out here this morning. Oh, that sunrise, wow. That just blew me away this morning. You're definitely gonna have to watch the replay, the beginning of this video. sunrise was just so vibrant. The colors just came and went too. I mean, it did not last long, those colors. Now everything's gotten this nice soft pastel color. Look at that, as we look down to the south. That's God's canvas right there. Roy's pine trees. Look at that. What a masterpiece. Thanks for tagging along. I love it when I get the morning off and I can come out here early. Just love sharing this with everybody. The whole 38 people that are watching. I know yesterday was a busy day and a lot of people are up early hitting the malls. Broken whelk shell. Nice colors on it. Too bad it's broken up. Piece of a lightning whelk. I'm hoping to find something really nice this morning out here. Again, that full moon, it's gone. It dipped behind the clouds out there. That full moon has brought us an extra low tide, it seems, this morning. I see somebody making their way down the beach here. And around the trees. Boy, nothing out here on these sandbars. I thought we were going to find some really neat shells out here this morning. Beautiful colors, though, that's for darn sure. Just amazing. As I look back now, oh, look at that. Sky lighting up. Sun's starting to come up now. Gorgeous. It's a little cockle, a little baby cockle shell. Closing up on me, there's the little cockle heart. The little cockle heart, kind of hard to see. Beautiful, beautiful sky this morning. The day after Thanksgiving. I love the way the water picks up the colors of the sky in the morning. All the little ripples. I don't know if you can see the little ripples in the sand down here. Isn't that beautiful? Those reflections. Here's the osprey. When we came out this morning, we had a big, beautiful full moon when we got started. Absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful as we look off to the east there. The sun's coming up right down in there. Boy, the water's really starting to cool off now, cool down. Ooh, looky down here. Look right down here in the water. Nice little sand dollar. How about that? How about that, huh? Nice little sand dollar down there. I'm gonna try and put it in my pocket. Hopefully I won't break it. Ooh, that sun is just starting to rise back here. Just coming up over the treetops. What? What a view, huh? What a beautiful view. There is our sunrise, everybody. Wow. comes up over the trees. Good morning. Look at those blues. Wow. Love it. Absolutely glorious. A glorious Friday morning. TGIF, everyone, for sure. Twenty minutes ago, it was just unbelievable, the colors in the sky. Do. Watch the replay of the video, this morning's video. It'll be well worth your while. Just those few minutes of sunrise. The full moon this morning. It's brought us a nice low tide. There goes some pelicans flying right by us. Three pelicans just hovering above the water. Gorgeous. Look at that sky. Look at that, looking back to the east. Down to the south. Into the Gulf to the west. What do you think? You think you could suffer through living down here? You'd have to put up with sights like this in the morning. Pretty tough. Look at those clouds. I was really expecting to find a lot of cool shells on the beach with this low tide this morning. So far, I haven't seen anything spectacular. Found a nice little sand dollar. Lots of rocks on the beach this morning. Lots and lots of rocks. I miss all of our birds that used to sit out here. I don't know where they went. All the terns and the skimmers. Probably too many people out here for them. That's usually what happens. You know, there could be some really nice fossils out here. There are people that come out here and collect fossils. All these rocks, you never know what's inside of them. Just yesterday, if you were watching yesterday, one of our friends found an old arrowhead here. It might have been a spearhead or an arrowhead, but people find arrowheads out here. Not just shells and shark's teeth. But you got to look close at some of these rocks. And there's a beautiful sand dollar right there. A beautiful little sand dollar. Those are so neat, those patterns on them. Not what you're used to seeing in the store. You see them all bleached out white when you see them in shell stores. This is their natural, more their natural color here. I want to get a little further down the beach. Started up in area 4 this morning. Starting to see a couple people now out here walking the beach. Still pretty much alone out here. This is a good spot for finding sand dollars out here. Right about the middle of Area 4 Beach, parking lot 4. Not many shells out here this morning. The good news is, though, there's no red tide here. That's really good news. that not a beautiful view or what? Early morning on the beach. Nothing beats it. Everybody watch the video with Roy yesterday. A lot of people have been asking how Roy is doing. Well, you can watch the video that I recorded yesterday. You'll see he's doing great. He's in really good spirits. Just missing the beach. Missing his beach. One of these days, he'll be back out here. We get to have our morning conversations. See the water flowing through there, just trickling through there. I am pretty amazed at how clean all of this sand is. I mean, it's just flat all out here. Just completely wiped flat of shells. It's like the high tide came in last night and just pulled everything off the sandbars out here back into the Gulf. Lots of beach out here right now. Again, because of that full moon last night. That tide's slowly making its way back in now. But we do have a lot of beach right now this morning. See that sun rising over there on the left. It's a is the south end of Area 4. Normally this is all underwater here. Very, very shallow out here right now this morning. I don't know if we're gonna see any dolphins. If we do, I think they're gonna be pretty far offshore. That water feels great. Beautiful as we look up to the north there. It's gorgeous. This early morning light, the early morning colors. Apparently it was a little too early for a lot of our Facebook friends. Everybody's either sleeping in or out shopping or standing in line somewhere trying to shop. I'll take the beach over shopping. There's a little cockle shell on the beach. It's opened up. As soon as I pick it up though, it's gonna close. Oh. Just closed up. Darn it. A little cockle shell. Wash the sand off it. Wash the sand off. At least you can see the little, get a look at the little cockle heart there. Can you see that? That makes that beautiful little heart when you put it on its end. There's a live little cockle. We find a lot of these out here. Find some nice big ones too. It's on the size of my hand out here, the taco shell. Beautiful with the waves back there. Times like this, mornings like this with these low tides, you just come out into the water, into the shallow water, and look around. That's usually where you're gonna find some sand dollars. You might find some little ones, you might find some big ones, you find all different sizes. A lot of times they're right out in the shallow water here, just offshore. A lot of times they're buried under the sand. They just have a little bit of sand on top of them. And you can see just like a little circular impression in the sand. The only thing, when you take a sand dollar home, just make sure it's not a live sand dollar that you picked up. It's easy to tell a live sand dollar. They're kind of fuzzy, getting their little feet. You can see their little feet moving around the edge and on the bottom. Absolutely beautiful out here this morning. In the north end of Area 3 right now. We came out for sunrise this morning. Absolutely spectacular out here for sunrise. Out here this morning. We have not seen many shells this morning. I really thought we were going to have a great morning of shelling. But much to my dismay, no shells out here this morning. I really thought this low tide would have made for great shelling. But I don't care. We had a gorgeous sunrise. Don't get to come out here for sunrise very often. So that was a real treat. A lot of times this is where we'll see a dolphin in close to shore. Right now the water is way too shallow. You can see all those waves breaking right there. That water's just inches deep out there. too shallow for them to come in. Beautiful as we look up to the north there. See how low the tide is here. A lot of beach here this morning. More than it's normally here anyways. But this right in here, this area right in here is where we've seen some dolphins up close to shore. Right now, so I think a little too shallow for them to get in over the sandbar. Are our ospreys. This is where we would see, normally see one of our osprey friends from the branches of these trees right in here. This is area 3. Look at that sky. Wow. Gorgeous, gorgeous morning. Happy Friday, everybody. We're just crossing into the north end of Area 2 now. That's the boardwalk over there on the left that I start a lot of my beach walks from. This morning, we just happened to start up in the middle of Area 4 on the boardwalk. The reason for that was because I could get a better look at the sunrise from the beach in Area 4. You can get further out in the water. walk out here into the water. The water's around 80 degrees. Feels great. Feels great out here. Beautiful morning. Water's about knee deep where I'm at right now. Beautiful sun just lighting the tops of the trees up. Beautiful colors. Another morning in paradise. lady walking out here. You can see how shallow the water is offshore here. Where's the ospreys at this morning? Where are the ospreys? Where are you guys at this morning? Look at that sky. Well, let's walk back up the beach. It's a nice peaceful walk this morning. We really haven't even seen any birds out here this morning. Very, very quiet this morning. Excuse me. Right out here, you can see these dark spots in the water. Right down here. This is where there are schools of fish, usually sheephead, all around in here. This is decaying tree stumps down here. And they actually nibble at it, they eat it. This is where our friend Mike, fisherman Mike, you would see him snorkeling out here when the water's deeper. But right now, because it's such a low tide, there's nothing out here. Normally, this is just teeming with fish right in this area. And that's why the dolphins come in close to shore right in this area here. This is the very south end of Area 3. but this is all decaying wood. Big tree stumps that are slowly rotting away. And the fish actually eat it. You can see these stumps here, they're normally underwater. Those are hard as a rock. I guess they're petrified. Still not seeing any ospreys up here this morning, darn it. This is where they like to hang out, down here in Area 3. You're definitely going to want to check out the beginning of this video later on and when it gets reposted. Beautiful sunrise this morning. I was able to make it out here for sunrise. The colors, the intense reds and yellows and oranges of sunrise didn't last long. Maybe 5 minutes. But it was very cool. There's a dolphin way offshore. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it. I just saw a fin come up. He's swimming to the left. He's really, really, really far out there. The water is very shallow close to the beach here. I really don't think you're going to be able to see it. Come on in close to shore, buddy. This is a shell. Nope. He's really far out there. Darn it. Well, they're out there. That's good news. The dolphins are out there. I miss seeing them up close to shore here. I don't know how long it's been now. It's been 2 weeks since that one came up here, and we followed it back and forth along the beach for, well, at least 15 minutes. I don't even see it out there now. It's still kind of dark out there in the Gulf. The sun's still low. Where did you go? As you know, this is my favorite time here when these shadows start raking across the beach. Love that look. Just love this view. couple pelicans flying by out here. See if I can catch them. Flying down to the south. Boy, I'm in a great spot now. The camera's kind of shaded, so I can see the screen pretty well. And the water's really flat right out here. Come on, dolphins. Where are you at? We got a really early start this morning. Around 6:45 when we started walking this morning. We have not found any shells. Not many shells to speak of. It was a very, very low tide when we came out here, and I was really expecting to see a lot of shells. But to my dismay, we didn't find much of anything. However, it was definitely worth coming out early. The sunrise was spectacular. You gotta watch the video and you gotta share the video. That's the rules. Every time you watch one of these videos, you have to share it. Need to share it right now. Something out there breaking the surface. Oh, look at all these pelicans. They're moving pretty fast. They're moving by pretty quick there. A couple of stragglers coming up behind them here. I hear an osprey. I hear an osprey. Darn it. It is so flat out here. It'd be really easy to see a dolphin now breaching the surface. They're playing hard to get. Well, this is the same osprey I'm pretty sure that we've seen the past few days. Way up high in this pine tree here. Right on that branch right up there. Hear it? I think I hear another one answering further down the beach to its call. Let's see if we can see it up there. Can you see it right now? You can see it if you look really close, that little white spot up there. There he or she is. Boy, a couple days ago we saw a bald eagle. That was so cool. Not a common sight here. We do spot bald eagles, but not on a regular basis. However, this is an osprey. Come on, make some more noise for us. It's hard to hold the camera like that. Leaning back there, tilting it up. You can see it right up there. Just above my finger there. Look at that sky, huh? There is something out in the water. Way out there. What the heck's... Trying to figure out what... I don't know why. There's some waves breaking way out there. Way, way out. I don't know what's causing that. If it's a big school of fish. I'm going to see if I can zoom in there, if you can see the waves. There's like a... I don't know what's causing them to break out there. Pretty far out. Huh, and there, it's moving to the south. Whatever's causing it. Making its way down to the south. Don't know if you can see it out there. Yeah, you can see him. I can see him in the camera now. What is causing that? That was strange. Nothing, I don't see anything jumping out and breaching the surface. Could it be a pod of manatees, maybe? I don't know, but it's just making its way down the beach very slow. Unusual. That was a pelican flying by. I don't know what caused that. It was just a little rogue wave or something. It wasn't very big. Was just slowly moving to the south. Maybe it was one of those submarines that Roy watches out here in the morning. Oh, I see our friends that look for shark's teeth out here. gorgeous looking north here up the beach. You know me and my shadows, I love those shadows. Sky. Good morning. It was supposed to be clear skies this morning, huh? love looking at these little ripples in the sand here. I'm waiting for the sun to come out so I can get some nice little shadows going. The sun just keeps tucking itself in behind the clouds here. It's playing peekaboo with us this morning. There it comes. Is it gonna stay out? There, the sun came out. I got my picture. I'll take one more quick picture. Beautiful. I'm done taking pictures for a little while. Morning. How are you today? Great. Did you have a good turkey day?
I did.
All right.
You?
Great. Good. Absolutely gorgeous out here now. Now the sun's coming out. Beautiful blue sky. Somebody was trying to make something here. I don't know what it was. So peaceful out here this morning. Everybody must be shopping. This is a great little spot here to watch the waves. It gets really shallow out here. I just love watching the waves breaking as they hit the sandbar out there. I'm gonna record a quick couple minutes of that. Walk up the beach a little further, then I'll come back and do that. We got a nice early start this morning. You're definitely gonna wanna check out the beginning of this video. Beautiful sunrise this morning. Absolutely gorgeous sunrise. Didn't find much in the way of shells this morning, although we had a really low tide. We had a full moon. We saw that also early this morning when I got started. We did not find many shells. Really, nothing to talk about. A couple little paper figs this morning. That was about it. And a sand dollar. A couple sand dollars. Thanks for watching this morning. Be sure to tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Remember, I don't get paid to do this. If you want to make a little contribution, it's always appreciated. You can find my PayPal account in the description of this post. You can find a link to take you right to my PayPal. To those of you that have sent a little something, thank you. Every little bit helps. Rolling in the dough. Some people think, oh, that everybody that lives in Naples is rich. That's not the case. It's actually pretty hard to survive if you're just a working person in Naples. I do enjoy coming out and sharing these morning walks with you. And I hope you enjoy it. Well, have a wonderful day, wherever you might be watching from, and do watch the beginning of this video. Remember, they're always posted on YouTube as well. Happy Friday. Happy Black Friday. Ay, ay, ay. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb. God bless.